We'll figure this out, all right? Just quit bitching at me.
What did you just call me?
No. I didn't call her a bitch. I said she was bitching at me. You're firing me because of that bitch?
No, we accept boys and girls. Gender what?
You've trained hard. You've gotten stronger, tougher, faster. You've done your best. You're ready for this tournament, am I right?
Yes, Sensei!
Wrong! There's only one animal that can kill a snake.
A mongoose?
A real animal bird.
Have you seriously never owned a computer before?
Yeah, I'm not a nerd.
I kicked the shit out of a bunch of assholes who deserved it.
My grandma's not feeling well.
Didn't ask.
Oh, come on, what's Spanish for just give me my damn slice?
Wait, what's wrong with it?
What do you mean? What do you think, I sell lemons?
I don't trust you.
Take it easy. This car isn't technically yours yet.
Relax, Danielle.
Can you be careful with those? I don't want to be digging them out of the upholstery for the next 5 years. Thanks.
You want me to flash my bits? That'll cost you extra.
No, that's the opposite of what I want. Nobody wants to see your bits. Just take the sign.
Sucks you're not allowed to get laid anymore, man.
How many times I gotta tell you? I'm not a priest.
So your wang can still get tang, nice.
What is the problem, Mr. Diaz?
No problem, Sensei. You punch me. I have asthma, so...
Not anymore. We do not allow weakness in this dojo. So you can leave your asthma and your peanut allergies and all that other made-up bullshit outside. Is that understood?
I look like a giant baby.
The way you're whining and not walking, you might as well be a baby.
Eagles don't have fangs.
Yeah. Come on, tits, you can do better than that. You got weight, use it. Ready?
Yeah!
He said I have a tiny wing. Tell him he has a tiny wing.
Hey, lip. Yeah, you, the one with the freaky lip. Who do you think I'm talking to? All right, you hear that, lip? If you can't handle someone making fun of you, how are you going to handle an elbow to the teeth?
Are you one of those challenge kids?
Well, the doctor said I could be on the spectrum.
I don't know what that is, but get off it pronto, all right? If you don't want me to call you lip, then don't have a weird lip. Can't you get surgery for that?
I was born with a cleft lip. This is the scar from the surgery.
You mean it was worse before that? Or did the doctor just screw? Because if this is the after photo, then that sucks, man. You should sue.
All right, you want my advice? Stop being so annoying. Maybe you'll stop getting your ass kicked. Come on, princess. No yoga till 5. No matter how bad you need it.
Whoa.
Oh my goodness.
You're doing a very brave thing.
What? No, I'm not checking in. I'm no quitter.
Hey! Watch your car, man.
Who's this dude?
Just leave the dork alone. What? Is that all you got, ladies?
Come on.
Okay, like when you're at a party? You see a hot babe.
Yeah.
You don't wait for some other guy to go talk to her first, do you?
I mean, I've never been to a party, so...
Big surprise. All right, look. Striking first is about being aggressive, right? If you're not aggressive, then you're being a pussy, and you don't want to be a pussy. You want to have balls.
Drowning is for pussies, all right? Don't be a pussy.
Light beer is for pussies.
Your legs are still pussies.
We combat all institutions of oppression. Runaway capitalism, climate change denial of the patriarchy.
I hate the Patriots, too.
I appreciate you coming in, but there are no girls in Cobra Kai.
Why not?
Same reason there aren't women in the Army. Doesn't make sense.
But my life coach advised me against it.
Your life coach? Might as well be setting your money on fire.
You know, Johnny, rehab has done wonders for me. It works for a lot of people, actually.
Great, I'm glad you're doing better. I really am. But I don't need some rehab vacation.
That's because your idea of vacation is going to some monster truck show.
Hey, Truckosaurus was badass, and you loved every minute of it.
I was faking.
Bullshit, I know when you're faking.
I got...
Yeah, asshole, I clicked all the buttons. I still can't find the internet.
Move, stupid arrow. Bullshit.
You gotta block that!
So am I gonna get the karate pajamas too?
Quiet! Okay. You could give me like a warning. Quiet!
Oh, my guidance counselor.
says that certain words perpetuate this sexist worldview that could trigger...
Quiet! Now stop yapping like a little girl and give me 50 push-ups on your knuckles.
I'm sorry if I interrupted anything, Sensei. Should I do 20 push-ups on my knuckles?
You're right, like you could.
You're crazy if you think I'm ever teaming up with you again. Garbage you're feeding them. Shit they're pulling. It's messed up.
Come visit any of our locations in Tarzana, Woods.
Unstable. You're the one that's unstable.
What brings you in? Looking to lose that gut and learn how to kick some ass? Let that be a lesson to all of you.
Hey, I'm Miguel. My family and I just moved into 109.
Great, more immigrants.
And don't be late!
Sorry, kid, old habit.
Guess you couldn't hear me over that trash in your boombox.
What the hell's a boombox?
What the hell's that thing on your face?
What dimwits?
One looks like Chris Brown, the other one looks vaguely Latin.
Great, Tweedledum and Tweedledum ass. How are we supposed to find those dirtbags?
Yeah, and he ain't no punk ass bitch.
Johnny, what the hell?
He just hit me! You don't see that?
That's what I'm talking about.
All right. Enough! Damn!
Better start talking. I could do this all day.
Hey!
You might want to get your friend here a tampon.
You a customer here?
Oh, no, that's just an illegal I picked up this morning. He's helping me set up.
Just be thankful you're not a sumo wrestler. Those guys have to wipe their sensei's asses.
Punch through the bone, like the guy you really want to hit is standing behind this asshole.
Tell anyone you're dead. Nice shirt.
Thanks.
I'm joking, it sucks.
Please join me in a moment of silence as we strive to end intolerance in our time.
Kick that pansy bitch in the face.
Coors Banquet for me, and Shirley Temple for the lady.
Hold on, is that her husband? Let's see what this loser looks like. Look at that dumb face. You listen up. When you came into my dojo, you were softer than a baby's ass. I made you what you are, not Kreese. He doesn't give a shit about you, about any of you. So if you want to keep whining about the past like a bunch of pussies, fine, we can play that game. You want to stick with Kreese? Go ahead. Don't say I didn't warn you when your life ends up in the shitter. Or you could sack up and join my dojo.
You think I was gonna fall for that?
No, but I knew you'd be too busy calling my bullshit to know what I was really up to.
Oh yeah, and what's that?
Lighting a fire under you.
Are you insane?
Depends who you ask.
Come on. Diaz.
No. No. Not with a 10-foot pole. Lose that mole you're in.
What do you want, those kids at school to keep dumping shit on your head? You want all the girls to think you're a wangless dork? Because you could stop your training right now and you could walk outside and let the whole world know you're a loser. Don't give me the sexist bullshit, right? I'm just saying women aren't meant to fight. They have tiny, hollow bones.
The kids at school call her names, make fun of her.
That's what happens when you eat an entire box of Twinkies every day.
You're a cold old man.
And don't you forget it, Buster.
Yeah, scumbags at the prison gave it up easy. Couple of pussies.
I'm sorry, did you say prison?
We were just talking to a couple of guys who knew Robbie.
Yeah, they wouldn't talk, so we had to smack them around a little bit.
You did what?
The guy coughed it up like a chicken bone. He cried.
You know I can just find these pictures on my phone, right?
It's not the same. Chicks are hotter on the page. But you won't know unless you get off your butt. Or you could just keep getting foot rubs from that pansy-ass therapist. But if you want to be in Cobra Kai, you can't act like a girl.
What do you mean? How do girls act?
Oh, don't give me that. You know, all emotional, loud, complaining. Never letting you finish a sentence.
You're lucky my dad didn't kill you.
Yeah? You're lucky I didn't kill him.
I'm gonna tell him you said that.
Good. I want him to know. You guys got any ketchup?
Yeah. Get it yourself. Douchebag.
Dick.
Where are you taking this chick anyway?
The observatory. A little picnic on the lawn, chocolate tasting three ways, and if the sky's clear, then we'll look at the stars.
The only part of that made any sense at all is three-way.
Are you losers?
No, sensei!
Are you nerds?
No, sensei!
Are you sure?
No, sensei!
Wait, have we met before?
I don't know.
Hold on. You're that dumb asshole who hung my TV on the wrong wall.
You never told me which wall to put it on. Because of you, I got fired.
You called me a bitch.
No, I said you were bitching at me.
You know what? That's it. I'm done with these shitty apps.